Troy. We identified interested parties, and I'm happy to say that after more than a decade of neglect, we have developed proposals that will restore the Knights Hill building to its previous prominence. It's fitting that we're in such a specific location. If you look just to the south of us, you can see similar buildings have undergone the same transformation. River Street Cafe, Revolution Hall, Brown's Brewery, Ryan's Wake. To the north of us, we've got the Headley Park Place, Flanagan Square. You get the idea. This is a great potential that can be realized by the Knights Hill building and many properties in the city of Troy. Together, they are a key part of economic expansion, quarters of vibrant development, and destinations of people to enjoy.